out for your vehicles. Air team, you're going to collect the Avenger tilt-rotor aircraft. Water team, you're using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time to take down this Russian spy network thing once and for all.
If my rigorous debrief of Agent ULP has taught me anything, it's that the threat is not to be underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic. And maybe the rest of the world, too.
Yeah, I'm just looking forward to cashing my paycheck. Going back to my normal day-to-day existence where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think nuclear war might be imminent, not my work emails.
Lucky you. Ready to avoid responsibility. Little litmus test I do for every business decision I make. Would I go to nuclear war for this? I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely.
Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper.
You know, you are the problem with culture right now. No one takes anything seriously. It's a crisis of things meaning what they should.
Oh, I'm sorry. The threat is very real, okay? Just like your hair system.
Your discourse is poisonous and reductive. Okay, folks, here is the plan. The air team provides cover while the water team gains access to codename Bogdan's submarine, makes contact with our source on board, and uploads Clifford to the submarine system. Then the big boys take it from there.
Oh, what an excellent plan. We've got a global crisis. Diplomacy and espionage can't solve it. And we're handing things over to a chatbot.
Clifford is not a chatbot.
It's a chat neural network, or...
I'm losing my patience with you, Mr. Crest. I'm a doer and a thinker.
You on board? Okay, go ahead and tilt those rotors. We need you in position over the Russian submarine.
out, and he's throwing everything he has at us.
Thank you.
I can't tell. It looks like they're all plugged into the neural network or something. We've got a battalion of cyborg clone warriors plugged into a super brain trying to wipe us out. Oh, I don't like this. Great, great. The IAA's network is down. It's Clifford. He's taken over. Do you know what he can do with the IAA network? A lot is what he can do. A lot. You don't get this, robbing banks. You're robbing banks, you know, when you get stabbed in the back by your dumb, greedy best friend. Sure, but he doesn't suddenly build an army of creeps to put an end to your way of life. He doesn't have a battalion of helicopters in his garage. Shit!
Okay, thank God you got here. Ugh, that guy that just... Oh, I feel like such a fool! Ugh, my whole life, I have hated successful people, never trusted anyone. I've doubted and loathed and acted like a creep. And the one time I decide to be nice to someone, it turns out he wants to destroy humanity!
This is all your fault. My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck.
Ha, we don't need luck. I always wanted to say that between us, we are completely fucked! Gah! Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.